Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
About our three seniors that we are talking about tonight and for the season, Alex Monday and Taryn Towns and Kenzie Spruill, they definitely left the program better than when they showed up. And they're the all-time winningest class in the history of our program. But they all three brought a special uniqueness to our team that really helped our team and helped our program.
Do anybody make real anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness, that I would even show up to this place. So go ahead, go nuts, go ace. Especially in my pastel on my face.
Out to the wing, Okuli. Monday wants it low post, the give and go. Okuli back door, count the bucket, and she is fouled. Chica Okuli putting on a clinic.
Okay, the thing I'll miss the most is probably the road trips, because those were, although they were boring, long bus rides, the hotels and just the shoot arounds and everything and the meals, we had such a great time. We always laughed, and it was great to be around the girls that much.
Me like you.
Gives a head fake, drives the lane, kicked the hill, trying for a career high, and got it. Savannah Hill knocks down another three. She's now got a career high 21 points. Up top the hill, high post. She'll lob it inside to Monday, and she lays it up and in. Looking for a cutter, has to throw it up top to London. She'll work on Harry. Monday comes to screen, shake free, step side, step three, and London pumps the fist as she buries the three.
I think what I miss most is just the game and getting to play. It's been such a big part of my life for the majority of my life, and it's just something that I love to do, and I'm never gonna be in the atmosphere where I, you know, get to go out and put on a jersey and play a game and compete against, you know, a real team and have referees and just the intensity and the pressure and the excitement, all of it together. I'm really going to miss that.
Bulldogs nearly Spruill back door with a wild bounce pass. London found it. Found Monica Maxwell for a three. Who continues physical play. Monday hands to Okuli off the curl, and Okuli knocks down the 17-footer. Hill, high post, wants a three. Money!
What I'm going to miss most about Samford women's basketball pretty much is the chemistry of the team, especially this year. We had a fun season on and off the court. We have great chemistry, great vibe between coaches and players. You can go to anybody and talk. You know, I'm just going to miss the team as a whole. You'll never have another team like this.
Top of the key to Hill. Backdoor Towns. The assist from Hill on the bounce pass. Bulldogs by three. Up high, Canale. Shot clock at three. Canale drives. Offensive foul. Hey, one-on-one. She turns, fires. Maxwell open for three. Got another one. Out. Monday for three. No. Okuli. Weak side rebound. The stick back is good. Monday, high post, the hand to London, drives, double teamed, off the glass, she pumps the fist as that one goes down. Basketball between the rings, feeds it off, Monday turnaround jumper is good from 17. Right side, she'll pick up her dribble at the free throw line to Maxwell, open for three again, you know it. Sims feeds it off to Thomas, who drives, turned over, Okuli with the steal, feeds it ahead to London. The layup is good. 69-68, Bulldogs back on top.
When you look back on times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far, and no, they won't forget. Whenever proud, when you look back and see how far we've come, it was our time to shine, and nobody could hold us down. They thought they'd see us fall, but we stood so tall, and no, we won't forget. Whenever
them as players, but more importantly, we're going to miss their personalities. Kenzie and Taryn and Alex all had a different personalities that I could talk on for hours, but their personalities and their work ethic really through it set the tone for a lot of things that we were able to do in the last 3 or 4 years of basketball, and that's what we're going to miss more so than what they were able to do on the court. It's just their personalities.